Thank you so much. That just means a lot to me, that song. So I thought I'd share it with all of you today. So now, let's get into Jeannie and Bo!
Thank you.
This next song is not on the record. Oh, Latina. This next song is not on the record. It's very short, but it shows a different side of me that I hope you all can also appreciate. It's, I'm a big, big, huge lover of blues. And maybe I'll be introducing all you to a whole new thing whenever I sing this song. I hope so. But blues is a really big part of me and a part of what I've been influenced by. And today, right now, before I get into a genie in a bottle, I would like to sing for you guys a really cool song that means a lot to me. And it's not on the album, but it's by a singer called Etta James. You know? That's so cool. A lot of you may or may not know the song, but it's called At Last, and I'm going to sing it for you today. It's one of my favorite songs.
Yeah.
the Mulan soundtrack. And so that's, you know, Mickey Mouse Club is my only Disney ties, right? Because, well, I'm going to sing you a song now. I'm so happy. Thank you so much for coming out to see me tonight and giving me such love. I so appreciate that. It's been my dream to sing in front of an audience just like this forever. And now it's happened, so it's really beautiful. So I'm going to sing to you a song about self-love called Reflection. Disney thing, the Mickey Mouse Club. with my fellow cast members and thank God that Britney Spears is here. So let's get into So Emotional.
Oh, yeah. I wanna thank you for giving me time. It's what you got, and what you got, it's what I got. I wanna.